Good morning, everybody. It's David here at Commonwealth Commercial and OHMO Properties, continuing my frequently asked questions of commercial real estate. So this morning, we're going to talk about flex space. I've actually mentioned flex space a couple times before and given brief descriptions of what that is. But say you are a small business owner and you have inventory, so you need some place to store it, but you also want a place to have an office or maybe to have a showroom for your materials. And you don't really want to rent a separate place to store it. You'd really like to have it on site. But you don't really want to pay like for a full office for that, or you don't really, you know, want to pay for a different place for that. And you want a place in that your customers can come that is nice for your customers and not just in an old warehouse. Well, that's what flex space is. Flex space is sort of a combination between office and industrial or warehouse space, or retail and industrial or warehouse space. So typically the back part of it will be a warehouse, and that warehouse oftentimes will have a drive-in door or maybe a dock door where, to make it easy to bring in things to store in the warehouse. Sometimes people like to store their trucks or cars in their warehouse as well. You might have, say, a small contractor, maybe a plumber or something like that, and you want to just keep your cars in, out, kind of locked away and keep them well stocked for your runs. But the back part typically has just a warehouse where you can set up stuff to store it and maybe have a drive-in door. The front part, however, is built out like an office or maybe like a showroom. And oftentimes it will be like a storefront kind of situation where your customers can come up and park in the front and come in through a door and meet you in a nicer office or retail type location. And so that really helps people, especially, you know, it's primarily smaller business owners that will do this, although you can have larger companies do it as well. Sometimes they just like to do that. Sometimes they maybe are a large company, but they want a number of different spots where their customers can come in. So that's what flex space is. It's a combination between a warehouse and office and or retail. And the warehouse, again, that's another one of those things. So these are all things that you want to talk about. You want to know about the amount of office, the amount of warehouse, depending upon your inventory and depending upon your workers and what's going on. You may want that warehouse temperature controlled or maybe not. Maybe it's fine for it to be just cold storage with no heating or air conditioning in the warehouse portion. So those are things to think about when you are, if you are out and you're trying to figure out a solution for your business. Flex space is one of those things that is a very good solution for a number of people who need just a little bit of warehouse and some office, or a little bit of warehouse and a showroom. So that's it for today. Hope everybody has a terrific day. You see, I have on my realtor t-shirt today. I got this in Chicago a couple of weeks ago from my friends at NAR, and I just love it. So I thought I would wear that today. So anyway, I hope everyone has a terrific day. If you have any questions, I'm going to continue this for a little while. And if you have some questions and want to list them for me or send them to me, I may try to answer some of those as well. So again, have a great day today. Make it a terrific day, and I'll see you next time. Take care.